a professional writer and content creator, and today I'm unboxing some fun things.
Don't know why you say goodbye, I say hello.
I know, I'm not dressed like a mermaid today. Boring. But my outfit is still a little bit mermaid-y. See, I've got this new pearly headband, and I've got my Make Some Waves pickup from my t-shirt store.
But for me, I will put a link
in the description. But today, the main product I'm going to be talking about is these cool floaties by the company BigMouth. I want to thank BigMouth for sending me some pool floaties. I wish I had gotten them in the summer so I could actually use them in the pool. Too cold now. I'm probably still going to take pictures at the creek with them though. I'm going to open this up and see how this pool floatie looks. It comes with a drawstring bag. Let's see about that.
I love this.
My mom said we were going to get a pool over the summer. You know, like the above ground kind of pool. And that's what she never did. Unfulfilled promises. Can you believe it? Let's see how big this is going to be. Whoa!
This is huge. Now I'm a donut. That
pool floaty smell, you gotta love the pool floaty smell. I mean, it makes me think cool. Oh, but there's more. You always use more drawstring bags. Well, that is super handy dandy, if I do say so myself. That's exciting. I did not realize it was gonna come with a bag, too. Surprise bonus, now this is that beautiful mermaid tail, and it's shimmering in the sun, so let's just see about that.
Go shimmer.
That is for sure.
Let's take a look
at this bad boy. It's all stuck together.
Let's see if it's taller than me.
This tail is taller than me. So they asked which ones I want, and I said I wanted the mermaid one and a flamingo. And they also sent me the donut, so I'm guessing this is the flamingo. It's a really big flamingo that you can like ride on, like a little, almost like a little boat. So I'm excited about that. Oh, it's huge! Hefty boy. This is definitely a flamingo. And here's what it looks like all inflated. See how big that is? Wow. Thick.
Oh man.
This is huge. Here's the little handles. You can go for a ride on the flamingo. Alright. Well, that's fun. Maybe I'll inflate these bad boys. Sending me all these cool ones. And don't forget to like and subscribe, hit that bell icon to get notifications of my new content. I post new
content every week.
At least I try to. I do my best.
Bye bye!